thanks for streaming into EMN. I'm Dan Tobbles, updating you on the Escapist Team Fortress 2 tournament, brought to you by Razer, gaming hardware for gamers by gamers. Since our last broadcast, over 180 teams have signed up for the tournament, but only 64 could make it to the round robin. That means some changes in the rules, and we've got Mitch the Numinator Throsshold on satellite to help explain. Mitch, what's going on down there?
There's been a lot of action on the server, Dan. A lot of teams have formed up, and they've been coming here to test out their 5v5 strategies. I haven't seen this much competitive nature since the Korean StarCraft Olympics in 2007.
Watching it on YouTube 10 minutes ago doesn't count, Mitch. Can you give us an update on some of the changes to the tournament?
Well, Dan, if you watched it, you would know that video runs 15 minutes. I'm here with Jatel, one of the Escapist prominent forum members. He'll help me explain how things are going to work throughout the round robin.
Thanks, Mitch. Since there are a lot of teams that didn't make it into the round robin, the Escapist TF2 mods will be making sure each and every team is participating. If a team hasn't been playing their matches, they're out of the tournament. That team will then be replaced by one of the teams that didn't make it into the round robin.
Whoa, that sounds like a cutthroat operation. How can we make sure people are playing?
Well, Dan, each of the 64 team captains will go to the scheduler page to reserve a time that their whole team can play. Now, it's first come, first serve, so the first two teams to pick a time slot are going to be battling at that time. Each team has to play against seven other teams to qualify for the bracket rounds. And the top eight teams with the best overall record in the round robin games get to compete for the prize packs.
That's a lot of action for some great gear. The first place team will get a Death Adder mouse, Lycosa keyboard, Carcarius headset, and Goliathus mousepad. The second through fourth place teams will also get Razer prize packs made up of the same awesome gear. Zatel, did your team make it to the round robin?
Team made it into the round robin.
Is this your first tournament, or have you played before?
I've never really played pretty much anything competitively before. I play a lot of TF2, so this is going to be my first tournament.
Your team consists of Wilson's Crazy Bed, Nil Cipher, Varchild, Singing Gremlin, and you. How did you all get together?
Mostly I joined the team, just put up, anybody need a sniper, and Wilson contacted me and said, hey, team needs a sniper, so I joined up with them.
Thanks, Atel. Is there anything else you want to say to the EMN viewers?
Good luck to everyone involved, and may the best team win. Mitch, quit picking your nose and do your job.
I hope the spy gets you. The round robin ends June 7th, and we'll be there to keep everyone updated. With over 1,300 games and 224 matchups, the highlights should be really interesting. I've got to get back to it, Dan. I think there's a spy around here somewhere.
Good luck, Mitch. We'll check in with you later. That's it for now. Stream in next time for highlights from the tournament battles. From all of us here at EMN, have a great day and remember, play life, live games.
I hope the spy gets you.
That's better, yeah. Are we recording?
And Goliath's mouth... mother... I almost had it. Wow, that is a tongue twister. Goliath's mouse pad. Carcharius? Not Carcharius or Carcharius? Like Spanish? It's not even a Carcharthus.